Hi, I'm Lauren Muhlheim, and I'm the author of When Your Teen Has an Eating Disorder, Practical Strategies to Help Your Teen Recover from Anorexia, Bulimia, and Binge Eating. This book is based on the principles of family-based treatment, or FBT, and is designed to help parents who are helping a teen to recover from an eating disorder at home. Today, I want to talk to you about why you should act now. Early on in a teen's eating disorder, or when parents notice signs of disordered eating, they are often tempted to wait and see. And many often feel that it's too soon to begin a treatment that they feel is as drastic as family-based treatment. I've even had families referred to me tell me that other practitioners tell them it's too soon to intervene in an FBT way. I want to encourage you to intervene earlier rather than later. I don't think that parents can make a problem worse by intervening too early. There's no research to indicate that this is the case. I want to encourage you to check out a blog post I wrote with Therese Waterhouse. Google 2 case studies of FBT early intervention. It's on the FEAST website. Eating disorders can become more chronic over time, and they can be very serious and even deadly. Early intervention drives better outcomes. I believe that it's much better to intervene early and aggressively. This way, behaviors don't become as ingrained, and intervening early in an eating disorder is much easier than when an eating disorder has run its course for many years. So I encourage you, if you are considering family-based treatment, reach out to a practitioner now. I also encourage you to check out my book, which is available on Amazon and via my website, Eating Disorder Therapy LA.